absorb that. See the mud? Oh, I found a tree again. You just touched the brake. Way too sensitive on the brake. Oh. Whoa, it's slippery over here. There's that three again. You like that car? These two are going to kill it if they hit it. Oh, there's more mud too. No, let's go up here. It's kind of greasy up here, man. Oh, found a brat. I don't know where I am. Oh, there I am. Now.
First time I've had to put the lock
on. Lock on. Oh! Yeah.
Super grippy tires on it? Yeah.
somebody.
Oh. Okay, closer. Woo! Oh! Oh, I found a tree.
Your leg on every jump.
Only when I'm trying to film. Yeah, sushi. So I think the best one I had almost landed in that pit like that. Okay, let's get a couple of one after the other jumps. Ready?
Yep.
You just broke my truck.
Ready?
Front C-hub. C-Hub's not even here. I don't even know where it went. Like, it's somewhere
over here.
Somewhere over here. Somewhere in the blackness. All the mud.
Oh no!
C-Hub's completely gone.
You don't know where it went.
Tree. Oh, back of his wheels, perfect. Just blew apart a center drive. That's what that is. What do we break?
You want me to hold it? You can take it.
Oh, right here. Blew apart the front diff?
No, it's right here.
Did we bend it?
No.
It's in there. Rock?
No.
Oh. Came out, didn't it? Here's it. Ew.
Yes. What do you need?
Jules! Oh, that broke the plastic a bit too.
Oh, this one right here. Look at this.
So what else is... I haven't even attempted to use the disc brake yet. See how it all blew apart there?
Blew out the bearing too.
Yeah. That bearing is toast. Again, or is that fender?
That sounds beautiful.
Well, I'm gonna say it's the center diff, so we might as well write it off.
Yeah,
Lord, Lord, oh no! Sacrificing a few more parts out of that limit. Well, we don't know what the center did. What do you say, Tim? You want to take it home?
Bark.
Hey?
Bark, 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 bark.
I just gotta run it in reverse.
Just run it in reverse.
It goes better in reverse. So close. Sounds so bad.
Make it stop.
Yeah.
Make it stop, man. Had enough.
No.
You've had enough.
No.
There's no difference. Now versus later. It's time for maintenance. Think about the children.
No, I almost can't make it up the hill now. This feels just like when I'm playing Nintendo. Should I call her quits?
No. I just had enough. The poor thing's had enough, man.
Scott.
This is a maintenance for the love of God.
Scott.
Is it bro?
Should I stop breaking your truck?
No.
Come on.
It's your truck now. I'll take the next one.
Just enough to get her back to the truck. Hey. Last one's still moving.
Yeah, I'll plug it back in. I can still move it.
No, because if you start running that one more, it's going to be a lot more expensive than what happened to that one.